I was shocked by his words, and I think I don't think Dennis, I'm not sure where he's getting his information, and I'm not sure how much credence I would give to his outburst. I don't think he's certainly not a diplomat and not an authority on this case at all, and I don't think he has any in any kind of position to remark on his case, especially after making it clear he has no intention to help.